Hold up, I need to turn my camera. Oh, do I even have this shit plugged up? Yep, I do not. What the fuck? I feel like a YouTube. Colder than Coca-Cola. My swag is getting better. Oh my god. When you're striped. I'm gonna have y'all back?
Yeah.
Talking because I had to plug in my. What the fuck? It's like. It's the same shit. It's like. How do I. It's like a rectangular shape, you know? At the same time, and you gotta plug it in. Not the USB, but the other one. That one. That shit came out last night. And my screen just licked the fuck out and turned off.
Yeah,
I thought my PlayStation broke. And so I unplugged every stream. I'm trying to fix the camera angle right now.
Yeah, I've been seeing you like in the video because you got the camera, right?
Yeah. This camera is slow. How's this?
I'm
seeing
it inside the stream.
Could you see it right now?
Like you got the camera, right?
I'm just gonna do this. Because what I do, like sometimes when I can't set it up that good, I'll get, cause I only have, like, it's like, all my games are downloaded. Like Friday the 13th, I had got some free from downloading off my friend. But like, all my other games are downloaded. The only games I have on disc is GTA, Black Ops 3, 7 Days to Die, Crash, and then Uncharted 4. That's it. So that's basically only 5 games I got on disc, and my other ones are just downloaded. So I use the cases, and if it's like too tall like this, I just dream right now, and I'll take some now. But I'm gonna have to, but sometimes it be fucking short, so I just gotta get my 360 cases. But I'd be finding anything. Like, I use this sometimes. I don't know if you can see this, but. Yeah, it's Street Fighter 2 for the Nintendo. Super Nintendo. I used to play that shit when I was younger.
Yeah, I know what that's when I'm Sega Genesis. I had like almost every game for Sega Genesis. Like, that was like my system.
And some people don't even know. Like, what people be talking about, like, they be like, they have a Super Nintendo? The first Mario Kart game I played was Mario Kart 64. Nintendo 64.
64, yep.
Yeah.
Me too.
That was my shit. And then ever since the new systems came out, you look back at that shit and say, God damn, these graphics, like, they wasn't playing.
Yeah. It was Mario Kart, it was F-Zero, mm-hmm. my favorite.
What's his name? Mega Man.
I like
Duck
Mario
Hunt.
World too. Well,
what's
Yoshi.
His name? We had Yoshi's. Wasn't it Yoshi's Island where Mario was an infant back then?
Yoshi Island.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yep.
And then we had some old ass Pokemon games like Pokemon Red. I never played those. I was just into the Street Fighter and the Mario games.
Street Fighter. Mm-hmm. Street Fighter. What else that was there that they had? That was like.
What else did I have? I don't even think they. Yeah, they did make Kirby games back then, but I never fucked with it like that.
Kirby.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I wasn't really like
Samus.
Kirby.
I gotta look back at some of my old games because I haven't played that shit in probably like, a decade, like a good ass decade.
Like, but my favorite was like Sega Genesis. Like everything was always Sega Genesis.
Mm-hmm.
Like,
oh, speaking of Sega, yeah, I had some old ass what's that shit called? Sonic games. When it was just Sonic, and Tails wasn't out yet.
Uh-huh. Like Sonic and Knuckles, like
mm-hmm.
Sonic 3, Sonic. Like,
and then
Apple
I had
Sonics.
Sonic and Blaze with the purple fox shit.
Sonic and Blaze, yep.
Mm-hmm.
Another one. Fox.
Yeah.
Wait, Star Fox? That was with Super Nintendo.
Yeah.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Star Fox.
What else?
I mean, it was dope back in the days, like,
mm-hmm.
like the 90s, you know, like NBA Jam.
Yeah.
What else they had?
It wasn't like back then. There was one button I used to always press, and it was like the steel button. But they would throw bows, and it looked like they was fighting. That shit was funny.
Yeah.
And I think
like,
that came.
I used to play like the Battletoads.
Mm-hmm.
Or the Double Dragon Battletoads, or the, mm-hmm. the Ninja Turtles.
Yeah, Ninja Turtles. That shit was nice back then. What else? That old ass Spider-Man game where you could switch to be a villain or a hero. That shit.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. But that was back then when they had, it was when they made Spider-Man 3, I think. No, it was before that. Uh-huh. And you could be, what's that nigga name? Falcon? No. It's the green one. Vulture. You could
Falcon,
be in him.
Yeah. Yep.
And then Venom. I play some of those. What else?
So I'm just like, yo.
And like, I remember,
like,
probably
some,
like,
some cool games, like
5 months ago, I had played another one. I plugged up my Super Nintendo back again. And I compared it to the PS4 with graphics, bro. It's not the same. It's like, and I got an old school TV in the back of me. I have three TVs. One I watch my TV on. And then this one I'm on right now, I play my games on. And then one in the back is a VHS TV. And that's what I would plug my Super Nintendo up into.
Yeah. Yep, back in the days, yo.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing like it.
I remember. We still have this one phone safe, because my mom was born in 65. And we have that one phone where you put the finger, your finger, and you have to turn it. And you would plug it into the wall. It would have that cable.
Yeah.
The DCL or something.
Yeah.
Now, all the phones they make now, it was like, they have those two sticks and you plug it in. Oh shit, Trouble. God damn. Trouble joint. I had joined this party probably like 3 days after I got my account back, and I said, "What's up?" Mhm. Cause I had sent you a friend request on the one I was using when I got my account back.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Mhm.
Yeah.
I think Al's back. And then what's his name? Will's here. I think. Is that Will? Hold up. No, that's probably
not. What's that one in trouble?
Oh no, that's somebody else that's here. I'm gonna go. I have glasses on, man.
There you go. What up, four boy?
What up, Trouble? Oh yeah, he in game chat. For sure, for sure. Yo, Trouble. What up, bro? What's his name? You back? Al's here. Al's back. She gonna stumble on my dick like Jackin' there's on here. I'm gonna beat that pussy up.
Last night I was getting my feet
rubbed by the bed, bitch. I was finna play some music, but I ain't trying to get copyrighted. Cause I definitely know for a fact that some people out there that be hating this shit ain't wanna be punchy. Just to fuck around. I'm not even finna begin with that. I mean, in the past, I played music during the stream and never got reported. But I'm just not finna take that risk. No copyright. For real, you the only song that I ever knew. I get my bitch straight and I'm gonna be a better you. Shit, if I get copyrighted, I'm finna make another YouTube video. Talk to a nigga. One time for my LA sisters. Man, niggas can't tell no difference. So I'm gonna be no, no save. And be safe, don't say bye. Be safe, don't say bye. Oh shit, this Trouble, my nigga. No role models, and I'm here right now. No role models to speak up. Searching through my memory, I couldn't find one. Last night I was getting my feet rubbed by the baddest bitch. But that's it. Oh, hey, what's up? Sorry, I'm never coming home. Me and what's her name? Al out here. I come fast like 911 around the neighborhood. He went back to party trip. She think I'm going in the race because I can't have any bitch. You said what? Before I was a B-list celebrity, before I started calling bitches, bitches so heavily, back when you could get a platinum. I'm finna stay in game chat, money. Trouble, are you? What's your name? Not Trouble. Al, you could go to party chat if you want to. I'm finna stay out here. Trouble's here. What up, G? That nigga Trouble over. That nigga Trouble, man. Playing no game. Hell no, let me in, man. I almost got my ass dead.
bird, it's a bird trap. You think about it and rap, she would flirt back. Taking off a skirt, let her wear my shirt. Before she leave, I'ma need my shirt back. Nigga, you know how I go. One time for my LA sisters. One time for my...
All right, I got the doors covered, my nigga.
Lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who knows. Don't save her. She don't wanna be safe. Don't save her. She don't wanna be safe. Don't save her. She don't wanna be safe. Don't save her.
All I know is I got the heavy hitter perk, which is rare, and then I got, what's that shit called? Friendship perk, which is rare. So, and then I got the baseball bat spawner. So if he fuck with one of them, then he get his shit knocked. Yeah, I think this is gonna be so fucked. You get him up like ass inside, man. This nigga over here looking like Naruto and shit. Like I said, I got that heavy hitter perk. That nigga on the square, he's gonna get his shit knocked back. Oh shit, my stamina. Oh shit. Oh shit, that nigga see me. Fuck all that shit. Jason, no! I need to get my black ass out of here. I need a surprise, man. Oh shit, he going after Majestic. Hey, right here, nigga. Hey, Jason, turn your black ass around, man. He going after Majestic. That nigga ain't playing no game.
Why won't you fucking die?
Oh shit.
Please no!
Don't run, nigga! Save me, nigga. My stamina ass. No! Fuck that shit! Oh. Oh, fuck that. Trouble.
Help!
Trouble, don't do this shit.
Oh,
wow, one of y'all niggas locked the door, now my black ass stuck here. Let me do some
Holy
stuff.
Holy shit, is that a dead body?
I'm good. Oh, good.
What happened?
The Majestic's died, my nigga? Majestic. Nah, he's not dead. He's somewhere. Alright, nigga. One of y'all gonna get choked the fuck out of me.
No!
Nigga, I wanna see him grab one of them and throw the ass through the window. Hey, Trouble, get your ass inside, nigga. Come on. Here, I opened the door, my nigga. Why? That's my homie, G. Shit. Get these niggas, man. But just put you back up. Bro, I opened the door so Trouble can get one of them, and that nigga ran for his life. Oh, that was you. My bad, my bad. Wait, you died, Majestic? Oh, shit. That nigga right there. Hell no. Get them niggas. Yeah, Trouble, you got this. I'm finna pick up my back then, didn't it? Oh, my God. Where the fuck is my bat at? This shit just lagged me. Right there within my bat. And let me get these sprays. I'll hold on to this shit. No, I think I got... No, I ain't got my bat to this shit. Because I picked my bat. Them niggas near the boat. I'm going to help you out this once. Now I need to get my black ass on. Trouble wasn't playing no games. Man. I'ma crack it. Hell. Hey, yo. Hey. Nick. Hey. What's up, bro? What's up? Do you have a map yet? Because I got already got it. Hey bro, we should go for the boat, cause somebody already put the propeller in it. So all we need is gas. All right. I mean, even the way you only need one product, not the gas. I'm not gonna take the gas out of here already. Falling off. Hey, bro. If you want to. I mean, I gotta see if the homie died. Yeah, the homie died, so I mean, it could just be us. Cause I was gonna pick up Majestic and Al, but they died. Wait, Majestic might come back at time. Oh no, Majestic's still alive. Alright.
I hope I'm doing this right.
Ah! Trouble, don't do the pants like that. Fuck that. Hell no. Don't come at me. Look, you got fresh meat over here. Fresh meat, nigga, not me. Oh shit, he got my black ass. Damn it, Trouble. Damn. Damn, that nigga got my black ass. Hey. What the? Yo, this nigga just ran through the window. What the fuck did you see the
yo!
Oh, damn. They really just left him to die like that? That's fucked up. That's fucked up. Not like that.
No.
Not even. I need to do it. Trouble, come on, man. What the fuck? No, I'm sorry. Good game.
Mommy is proud of you, Jason.
But it's time to come home now.
Charlie, what up? Trouble, did you unfriend me? Trouble, did you unfriend me?
Nothing, Trouble.
Because... Or I probably never did send Trouble a friend request. Because I know I met him before and you're probably just... Shit, I don't want to be Jason next.
Jason
Mays.
Alright.
What, you mean party chat? I mean game chat.
I gotta get out of here. Now.
What do you need to get this time? Okay. Ain't no way in here. This one ain't no way exactly anyone else.
Copy, I'm in row therapy.
Air Force 97.
No face in the camera. Okay.
Okay, fine.
Hi there, buddy.
Hi. Didn't you?
From when?
I said you wanted to sleep last night, didn't you?
Yeah.
Why though?
Cause the nigga was tired.
I told you not to go to sleep when you did it.
And he was being boring, and the nigga was tired. So a nigga fell asleep. What's wrong with me falling asleep? You act like you never fall asleep on the phone with me, so.
No, I did not.
So you never have fell asleep on the phone with me?
One time!
And a nigga be tired, so I'd be falling asleep too. Exactly. And you probably gonna sleep on the phone now and trip. Shit. I just
ain't
be playing.
Nobody tripping. I was just asking a question.
Okay, but like I said, a nigga had a long day and a nigga was tired.
Okay, but you don't like that, like. You act like nobody else had a long day.
Okay, like you had a long day. All they did was press on your hair. That ain't shit.
Well, never mind, because I didn't have a long day. Because I actually, well, yes, I did, because I was dodging the cops yesterday. Yes, I did.
Okay.
Well, me and Emily, everyone else is dodging the cops. Never mind. But I did do
something. Dodging the cops.
We were. They had like 50 No, they had like a whole bunch of cops at Tumblr, bro, just to look for us.
Campus police. Y'all niggas say dodging the cops. Hell no.
Yes, bro.
You ain't dodging no damn cops.
No, because Leilani and Kenneth got us in trouble. Because they went to the back. You know where the parking is in the mall?
Yes.
The parking down? Okay, so Leilani and Kenneth were about to, you know, but they wanted to do it in the back and the security guard was right there. Then the cops were on the other side. So the cops was chasing after us and we had to split up real quick.
And so y'all was running from the cops. That ain't shit. You talking about campus police.
No.
You act like you actually did something that was running from the feds. You ain't a real nigga like me. Hell no.
He finessed a whole bunch of people. No.
I do totally believe you.
No, he did though. Like,
I know, because I know he'd be finessing shit.
So, yes, we have to go. So, yes.
What's up, bro?
I didn't have a long day.
He finessed you. That's some shit. Oh. I need to find my Justin dude.
Mm-hmm. You said you had a longer day. I probably have a longer day than you. I'm
you don't know what the fuck I'll be doing. So.
I didn't see you dodging the cops.
Bro, running from the cops just because you AWOLed ain't shit. That ain't shit, bro.
Bro, but it was like for the whole day.
That ain't shit.
2:30 I came back.
Okay, that ain't shit. Damn it. Oh my god! This nigga here already. Fuck that. Oh, it's trouble. Never mind. What's up, trouble? That nigga trouble chasing after somebody ass. What this nigga drop the battery? Huh?
What are you doing?
Get that nigga trouble. You. Oh, that's you? Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm trying to win. Yeah, I'm playing a game more. Are y'all really hiding? Oh, I thought y'all was hiding in the back.
Hey, you changed
other people's way. I know. Oh my god. Couple coming after y'all asses. Ha! And I can't even do nothing, nigga. I'm sorry. Because I'm live streaming and on the phone. I can't multitask. So, sorry.
What'd you say?
I'm sorry, I let you die, my nigga. Damn! Dude, that bitch head out. God damn. And T-Bag do shit. Ow! He chased it after y'all ass. That's fucked up. He ain't playing no games. That nigga shit. He's gonna kill y'all.
Why are you laughing?
Because that shit is funny. He chasing after they ass. Like, if you've seen what the fuck I'm witnessing right now. Oh, shit.
What's happening?
Aiming that shit, Tribble. Hey, don't run in that bathroom, bro. Oh, shit. I ain't saying no names, but I think I saw somebody in the bathroom, though. Where that nigga at? Is there a man in the bathroom with a gas container? Bro, I'm just fucking with you, bro. Yeah, bro, what the fuck?
Please, no.
God damn! You don't want to do this shit, man. Come on. Hey, you really tried to buck me up? You a bitch. Hey, don't shoot my nigga. What the fuck? He shot my nigga. Bring your punk ass back here, boy. Trying to shoot my nigga, Chun. Damn. Whack this nigga. Bitch. Bro, my phone's on what percent? Oh shit, my phone's on 19%. 19. Fly! Ooh, somebody stealing shit out the house. Mm-hmm. Ooh! I refuse to die. Hell no. Wait, where did nigga trouble go? Oh, he stopped too loud. Hey, bruh.
Please, no!
Bye. That nigga in trouble is a hoe. I was gonna help you, I'm telling you, I'm on the phone at the same time. Am I on the phone, right, Josephine? Hey! Hey!
Hey, why are you screaming now?
Cause I'm trying to talk to you. You fucking ignoring me, I don't like that shit.
Who is ignoring you?
You! We could fight, bro. Mrs. I run from the cops every night. You. You get wrecked, pussy boy. Oh, I was yelling at, Trouble, look at this shit you be doing. This the second time you kill somebody and they left. Haha, that's fucked up. Look, now they making Trouble sad. Take me off the mute right now. I'm gonna hang up in your face. Take me off the mute, my nigga. Yeah. Hi, hi, what up, what you mean? Like banana? Come on. What the fuck? Did somebody really just ask you if you like banana?
Cause I was like, whoa.
Somebody asked you, do you like banana? What the fuck?
I don't know what that means.
It means dick. You like banana? Be like, not yours. Be like, not yours.
No, I'm not answering him that.
He said you like banana. Yes. It's Kiki Mama for kill mom. Bro, your dad a bitch. That's why he left your pussy ass. Hell no. Shut your dumb ass up. I don't give a fuck. I slap your 5-year-old ass. Shut your bitch ass up. Before I smack up your mama.
Why are you so mean?
Who adopted, nigga? You adopted. Your mom should have swallowed your punk ass. Hell no, nigga. I know my mom and dad, bitch boy. Hell no. Your dad left you on a corner, bitch. Hell no. Don't call me adopted, nigga. I'll smack your dumb ass. You smell like you smoke weeds out your backyard with your dumb ass. Hell no, nigga. You eat shrooms with your plastic Gerber baby ass. Hell no, nigga.
Shut up.
You ain't my god, nigga. I'll slice your head off, nigga. You're not my dad, not with that tiny ass dick boy. Hell no. You can't even nut yet with your 5-year-old ass. Got me fucked up talking about I'm adopted. Your mom's a hoe, nigga. She get jiggy on figgy with it. Hell no.
Michael, shut up.
What?
Talk too much.
Bro, shut up, bro. That's why your grandparents dead with your dumb ass. You on the internet talking shit. I'll slap the fuck out of you. I don't give a fuck about none of that. You said you fucked my mom and she said, oh yeah? Nigga, my mom don't like little boys, pussy boy. Fuck that shit. I don't give a fuck about none of that. Got me fucked up. Got me fucked up!
Michael,
why is your camera off? Man, you know what? My phone is finna die.
What time is it?
I feel like a Gucci Alabama. Your dad got mad at me, bro. Because of that credit card. Oh, nothing.
No, what did you say?
Bring me my money, pussy boy. Pussy boy, no, he fucked up. Oh, yeah. I know who this is. Oh shit, never mind. Hey, trouble. Bro, these niggas are wildin' now. I'm over here at, I'm in the middle, I'm right near Jarvis Residence and the other one. I'm there. But I'm not trying to stay in this bitch because he might come here first. And I don't really play that back that much. I don't know how to maneuver around this. Hey. Majestic's in game channel. Trouble. What the fuck? Did this nigga just whack me? Hold on, I'm gonna go to the game channel and see what's up with this. Bro, what's up? What happened? He said what? Oh. Who the hell is this? Ah! Ah! I'm gonna go with Majestic Day, they are here. Phone though. Bro, I can't fix it. Oh, you need to fix it. Look through the door, try to find the key. So shut the fuck up, bro. I fuck all of y'all moms. Sneaker boys. What the fuck? Hell no.
Damn it. Just please die.
My nigga, help me. I need my back, bro. With my bat, I have the rare perk. I need a bat, bro. I need a bat. Because it could knock him out instantly. Oh, shit. Help! This one girl is teaming with them. Hell, come on, come on. What's up with it? What up? What up, Majestic? Hey, Cuzzo, bro, we got a snitch, bro. Oh, what's his name? It's that one girl character. Where? Where? Alright. Good look, good look. The cousin. What's his name? We got it. That one girl. I don't know what the game tag is. But she wearing purple. I think, yeah, it's Solano or some shit like that. But she snitching. She working on the topic, I just. No, cause I was over there, bro, and I was hanging out with Helen there. And then, bro, we was just chilling, and this one girl was standing still, and she had the battery, right? And so we was all inside just camping it, and something seemed suspicious. And then Jason was at the door. She unlocked it and opened it. And Jason grabbed me, bro, and I got the fuck on. But I don't have my bat. Which sucks because with my bat I have the rare heavy hitter perk. So I could stun this nigga. But I don't got my bat. I dropped that shit and got the fuck out. So I was just trying to look for a bat. At least I made it out though. I thought my ass was gonna die. Cause like he grabbed me, bro, and you know one of those grabs when you're pressed against something and so he's blocking you so you can't get out. Bro, I had to crouch up and then I ditched through that nigga and ran. Cause he was stunned. And now somebody finna bring him right to us cause this dude is at here near the car, and he put traps in the car. And so he tried to do some shit, and he get trapped. Or maybe this is the girl. Yeah, bro, that's the girl who snitched. Bro, that's her, bro. She snitched. She's finna tell Jason who he is. I told you. Bro, she's a snitch. That's that gonna be a real snitch. See, look, he ran past that hoe. What the fuck? We over here in the car. This nigga Jason is a bitch. Fuck that shit. For that one girl's a, that one girl's a snitch, bro. You shut up, bitch. Weird ass nigga. No, bro. Psych. Get your punk ass out of here. Oh my god, this bitch is retarded. Move, bitch. Bro, for real, move. God damn. See, bro, this bitch a team. Fuck that shit. But that nigga big tripping. Fuck that shit. That nigga Jason's a G. That nigga tried to lock me in there and shit. That's fucked up. Protect me, bitch. And that shit. My stamina is all the way fucking up. Oh shit, I fucked up. Fuck that! No!
Fuck you!
Where? Oh my fucking god, I was over my own shit. Fuck that. Well, now I didn't fuck myself over. Real fool. You're not even gonna spray me with nothing, you just gonna leave me fucked up. Bro, I need to spray, bro. Hey, look. 7 hours. Just, where you at, bro? Yes, it. Where you at? Where you at? Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm fucked up. That nigga got me. Your mom's a bitch, man. Fuck, man. Shut y'all squeaker asses up, bro. That's just retarded. Man, this pussy, bro. I'm finna report this bitch right here. She's a snitch. Straight snitch. What? Oh, he talking to the squeeze, not me. I was finna say, bro, what the fuck? That's some bullshit, man.
Please, no.
He's not gonna help you, bro. He's gonna let you die. This nigga's... that nigga's a snitch. A straight snitch on everything. Straight snitch. They should add Dr. Jarvis to this game. But he died already. So it's not gonna make any sense. But that's Dr. Jarvis' son, which is Tommy Jarvis for all y'all people that think that's the regular Jarvis. No. His dad was the doctor in the first movie. Whack this nigga majestic. Oh, that nigga had a thank you. Bro, this is really some bush. No! They really closed the door on my damn ass. Oh, that one speaker killed me. That one from him died out. Oh shit, my phone is dead. My phone is gonna die late. Some real shit. So, 10%. Running, 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 running. That nigga yelling, help! That nigga said, help! Help, please, help, dumbass. Why are they screaming like that? This is just a game. What the fuck? Yes. Cause I'm streaming. And I am talking. Cause you're not saying anything. So, yeah. Fuck a beat, trying to beat a case. I didn't beat that case, bitch, I did the right thing. Yeah, plus what for that 1%? Okay, I drip on splash. I did dog bad. I did my splash. Huh? Sucks for you.
fuck a beat. I was trying to play the game, but I ain't play that game, cause.
I'm not even, bro, you're weird. It's the regular version. Fuck a bitch, I was trying to fuck your bitch. But I ain't fuck your bitch, bitch, I slap that bitch. You're not nothing on their motherfucking face. Boy, that one girl was a snitch, bro. She literally closed the door on me, and that nigga almost grabbed my black ass. He gonna troll that nigga. And that's on this. Bro, for real, they like level 5? Hold up, let me take this shit. Oh, they really is level 5. What the fuck? Oh, that's why. I was gonna say. Oh, God. And that's on Savage King, nigga. Hey, Cuzzo, bro. Let's put in work. I gotta see if my spawn preference is Jason after this, cause I'm trying to be Jason and kill some. You never been Jason yet? Oh shit. What's the name? What you gotta do after this game, go to the home menu, bro. Click options, bro, and then it should ask you for your spawn preference, and then click Jason, and then click square on that shit. Since you just started the game, so you could play as Jason, bro. Cause playing for 2 hours and not being Jason is sad as fuck. Fall out and hail, ready up. Fuck your bitch, you can see that in their face. Where Tommy Ho ass? Oh no, I need to find that nigga. Matter of fact, I'm finna, should I call him? All you need is a bag of wheat. I'm gonna invite this nigga to the party after that. All you need is a bag of weed. And hey, bro, what's your, bro? My favorite rapper is Snoop Cat. Da 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 da. It's the motherfucking CAT. Snoop Cat. Da 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 da. Chasing a bitch, you can see it in his face. Alright, I'm gonna call that nigga. Tommy Gay, you can see it in his face. Hey, 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 hey! Oh shit, it's 3 o'clock. Damn! I really was. I rape your mom with some compassion. For real, bro? Oh yeah, the lag out. Matter of fact, that's a good thing, my nigga. I'm finna set my spawn preference. Customize spawn preference. Bro, it's on Jason. God damn. And I haven't got that shit? Fuck. Oh, bro, there's this, what's her name, bro? I gotta play this shit. It's like a Friday the 13th Prodigy. That shit is hella funny. Tommy! Pick up the phone, Tommy. This nigga was active 1 minute ago. This nigga better answer. He said, I ain't fighting. Yeah, that ain't gonna offend it, yes. Wait, wait. Oh, yeah. He was drinking too much. But this shit is hella funny, hold up. It's called Friday 13th. Prodigy. There we go. Is funny as fuck. That nigga, that nigga be like, hey guys, I bought the condom. Jason slash that nigga in this shit.
I've got to get out of here. By which I mean search drawers in all of the cabins. I should be safe now.
Nah, got sense.
Empty. Also empty. Empty as well. Empty again. Oh, hairspray.
This bitch is dumb. It's healing spray. But, cause that shit is funny, but it's like retarded at the same time. But, cause I was watching it. Yeah, it's like it's a crime, my nigga, damn. R.I.P. Eazy-E. Okay. Probably because I like that bitch too, will it please? Go cry. Don't shoot for free. Fuck that shit. Oh shit, I need to charge my controller. I'm gonna put this charger. Oh shit, it started, my nigga. Hey, where's y'all at? Cause I got a map, so I can see where the
fire branch camp.
Fire.
The one person over there.
Alright, I see. I'm finna run over there right now. I don't like playing at this map, because I don't play it like I play the other map. So I don't really know where most of the shit's at. You by yourself, right? Like, you like the only nigga there? Cause,
yeah, the only one is there.
Cause I'm running over there right now. Oh shit. I'm running my black ass so quick. Oh shit, I'm stuck. Who?
At first. Ninja warrior, cause he left.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
So fast. up to me now.
You?
Yep.
Alright.
Copy on the road, therapy.
10-4-37. He walked inside the house when I walked out, bitch ass. Yeah.
Bro, bring it my way, Majestic. Like, try to maneuver and maintain around. Cause I got this bat with the rear perker. Teleported in front of that thing. Oh, hell. Oh. What the? Matter of fact, I want the other dude back so my back could be reviewed. But it's alright. I'm not gonna go back to that.
Come on, stop being scared and stumbling and moving.
Oh, damn. Help me, bro. Never mind. It's good. Don't come down. I'm good. Bro. Let's get it. I'm fine with it. Cause I even put my controller down there. So I'm gonna use it.
Cops is coming in like 1 minute. Just try to stay alive.
Yeah.
Is he like upstairs, like trying to find me and shit, but he's not gonna find me.
Yo, Majestic, bro, I'm still alive, bro. I came back as Tommy. Where you at? Where you at?
Not even on that Tommy house.
I got a shotgun shield for his neck. Are you the only one in that house? Cause there's two people in there. Alright. Alright, he teleported outside. He's coming for me.
Please, no!
Got him. Where is he at? But just so you could come out, he's in the other driver's seat.
Alright. Yeah, cause the cops is here now, so we out.
Alright, I got a map. If you don't, I can show you where the cops are. Oh,
I got it, I got it.
He teleported. He shifted to me. He got me. Yeah, I got the pocket knife, so I'm good, I'm good. Don't get knocked. He's going after me.
Yeah,
You're all right, right?
Mm-hmm. I'm right here near the place. He's using the shift on me. I'm running around, so now I'm gonna take the top.
Oh God!
Because he's just gonna use his shift on me. I'm not gonna make it. I just lost my stomach. Oh, yeah. Alright, I'm dead. So, first of all, I'll let you do it.
I see your bitch ass trying to get me.
That was an easy game, though. I'm not even on the
island. Chill with it.
That was easy. He's retarded. They didn't shoot me. Like he doing something.
What the fuck? You idiot.
He's really
good. Like that was a waste.
He put in the trap right there. Everybody dancing. Man. That's sad.
You idiot. Come out.
What the hell is dancing? Hell hasn't even made it to you. You need to answer.
You stuck? You stuck for real? Yo, how did you get there?
Well, he in a glitch right here. He dancing. He said,
well, maybe. Maybe it's a glitch. Maybe it's a glitch. Like, he can't grab you.
He said I was going through the window and I got stuck.
Oh, man. Well, maybe, you know, he can't grab you. Let's just see what happens.
Like, he can't. Because hey, from that angle, he's too tall. Jason's shorter.
I mean, you got like 10 minutes, but...
Unless you're trying to... I know how you could get out of that spot, but I mean...
Hey, there you go.
Oh, what's your name? Turn that way. Face the other way towards the thing. And then click, keep on clicking circles so you can get up.
Dang.
You have to face the opposite way. Like that. There we go.
Okay. Oh, I thought that was it.
It should glitch you out.
Wait, but maybe... There you go. Maybe he can't grab you. It's cool.
He can't. Because he's like, technically stuck. That's an all around glitch right there. Some glitches, Jason can't grab you.
Yeah.
I don't even think that's a glitch meant to be in the game. They just
didn't even.
Just that's a bug. You know that's a bug. Because if it was a glitch, by doing the circle, he would have been got out of it. Well, at least I could play some music so you could dance, bro. And he said, no, thank you. You are never gonna give you up. Not gonna let Jason kill me again.
Close that door behind you. Like 3 minutes just now so far. Like 11:30 now.
What the fuck? What are you talking about?
She made it out.
Pop, pop, pop.
She made it out.
The girl go pop, pop, pop. Skitty rock. Skitty pop, 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 pop. And the girl goes, do it, man. Skitty pop.
He's pop, like, pop, pop, pop. He's like, Jason's like behind the cow car. Yeah, it's crazy. I know it's him before. Like, he was able to walk through, and he's behind the cop car now.
What the fuck?
Because you know, like when Jason walks with the cops, like they'll shoot.
Yeah.
But he was able to walk through. Now he's behind the cop car, like trying to chase the person that got. he's like behind him trying to chase him, but they long gone already.
Dang.
He's behind the cop car. I don't know, like how
they
did that.
He said, I don't want to do this anymore.
Alright, you got time though. We got 6 minutes. Nah, he's going up. He getting sick in the corner.
You better hope your player ain't claustrophobic.
You want to get out.
I think, I don't even know, that's not a glitch, bro, because you probably could have. Because when more glitches in the game, you could back out of it. I think that's a bug, bro. Because if you went through the window and you winded up in there, that's a bug, for sure, for sure.
Yeah.
Keep on trying.
Yeah,
click
like,
zero.
Like, where they got that dance from?
Where?
Not the first one, but the second one that he was doing?
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead, do it, Hal.
Right, so isn't that from WWE or some shit?
Nah, they got that from Friday the 13th, part 4. When it was like,
he's right there, near this dude's retarded as fuck. He's right there, come on, bro.
See you now.
He's not. Oh my god, he's retarded. His shift could see him right there, bro. I don't know. He's smoking. Maybe
if he... like looking around upstairs. Wait, just like let him look around. Like look stupid right now.
Skitty pop 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 pop.
Don't do nothing.
Skitty pop pop. And the gun goes boom boom boom. Skitty pop 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 pop. I am. I know I am. I think I am. I really am.
How many kills did you kill? Seven for eight.
Boom,
boom.
Really?
You killed 7 for 8? You see it? Like, everybody escaped when he was able to get 7 for 8. Like, 3 people escaped, but he got 7 for 8.
Look at your nose. No drug like Gordon Hove.
You know that's the one with the candles and the person, the skull underneath it is the first counselor Jason killed. And that's the same person who killed his mom. That counselor is the same person who decapitated his mom.
Dig blues music.
I like red's music.
I like green's music.
We don't like children's music.
No, no, no.
What music are you into?
I like this. It's Velcro Knot.
The king goes grrrr.
Pop, 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 pop.
And a poop, 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 boom.
Stop crying.
Skinny pop pop pop.
Come on, Tino, you can play too, man. What up, man?
And thing goes boom boom boom. Skinny pop pop.
Let's go, Tino.
Yes, hello. I was wondering if you could play that song again.
Which one, man?
The one that goes.
And the gun goes boom boom boom. Skip pop 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 pop. What the fuck? The thing go pop. They say he looked like Big Smoke from GTA San Andreas.
Okay. Big Smoke. Turn the motherfucking music down. You can't stop me, man. Robin, nigga. Ice cold, baby. Pam. Room number 9. It's Ward. Miles Smith. That's Chief Premier. Every day I'm on the block. Big. Eat your food. Get a car. That food is steak.
Oh, that's messed up, bro. I don't like this, man. He said, I got cancer, cough blood. That's fucked up. I don't like this.
Make them remember what they did to us, Jason. Kill them.
Yeah.
Maybe not.
Yeah. From
the I'm gonna say one person for last, though. I know that for sure. And then I'm gonna kill him.
Anybody for himself.
And I'm gonna go pop, pop, pop. Who's over here?
Cool, even though he has the SS, like he still like be like, yo, we got the gas or the or whatever. The battery. Pull on Tommy, so might be able to come back.
I remember one time I was in a party with them and they didn't want to mute me and we was playing private match and so they was like, I need a code name for it. And so they said Red Juice. And I didn't know what they was talking about at first, but then I seen the boat was moving, so I teleported over there. Got there.
Yeah,
This is probably Hidden Saving Small.
Yeah.
For real? Nigga, we put some serious updates into this. Was I near y'all and I just teleported away? Cause you said lock the door and I swear I think I was near y'all now. I'm just breaking doors that aren't even locked so I could get my version.
Yo, Fall, like, you at Fall? Where you at? I don't know. Alright. Well, that's what he is, Jason.
Hey, buddy. All right, come here. Come on. I'm not even gonna grab you. Come outside. I got this pickaxe for your dumb ass. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here, bitch. Come here. Come here. Oh, hell.
You know what your gift is. No matter what they do, you cannot die. You can
come
never
on,
die.
Hell no. Before you rage, come on, come on. Everybody take up.
Bring your punk ass out of there.
Like that stamina.
Come here, catch my fate. Come here, here.
Come on, help.
Fuck you!
Alright.
Take you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
Alright.
I ain't playing no more games, boy!
Whoa, fucking God.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Fight me!
Jason,
I see him.
No matter what they do to you, you cannot die.
I'm done. Fuck
you
this, son.
You can never die.
Hell no. Come here. Where you at? Fuck this. Get a tie. What this man?
They want to hurt you, Jason. No. Don't
oh,
let them.
Come here. Here, where you at? Come here. Take this. Take this pickaxe. Take this fucking pickaxe.
No.
Take this shit. Hell no, nigga. You gonna be hurt.
What you doing with that? What you doing with that? Hold on. Stop.
No matter.
Don't heal that nigga, man.
You cannot die.
Go.
Fuck this, man.
Never die.
Oh, hell no. You exposed my ugly ass face, boy.
Tag up, boy. Tag up, boy.
Hell no. Come here, bitch.
Get up.
Oh, my shit broke.
I'm getting mad, man. Crackers don't play with you guys, man.
They want to hurt
I white,
you,
man.
Jason.
I ain't playing.
Let them.
Hell no. You exposed my bald head and shit. This out here cold than a motherfucker. I'm gonna need to kill you now. Come here, boy. Yeah, man. Look at this. I'm bald, man. Look at this, man. This ain't funny, man. Put a pop. And Jason pickaxe go boom, boom, boom.
Dang. There's like nothing here. Next house.
Playing with a punk ass.
Nothing here. Jump in.
Okay.
It's like one window.
My nigga, why? Come here.
That's
Toe.
Where that wrench at? Give me that wrench! That's my wrench!
I got a pot. Got something.
Where you at?
What up with it?
I ain't playing
tag
this time.
Up, tag up.
Come here, bitch!
Tag up.
Give me this! Give me this wrench!
Yeah, where you at? Oh, right there, I see you. Jason.
Don't let them. What the fuck? They wouldn't let me perform no kill. Come here, where you at? Bring your punk ass up. Let me out!
I see him.
Let me out. Come here, bitch! Come on, fight me!
Tag up.
Hell no, fuck this shit. I want this kill! Come here!
They want to hurt you, Jason. No. Don't let them.
You know what? Hell no! Come here! Fight!
Oh!
God damn, you just knocked the nigga unconscious. Alright, bro, I'm scared! Let me run away!
Tag up!
Man, you got me over here, bald man. You gonna kill a nigga.
Kill them.
No. Hell no, you dancing on me like that! Come here, bitch! Come here, bitch!
Let him go.
I'ma stab you with these big ass boy. Hell no. You got me fucked up. I'm Jason. I'm a killer. I ain't finna get killed by you little rascals. Hell no. Nah, man. I'm finna run. Fuck this. This shit too scary. Fuck all that. Hell no. Y'all scared me. Fuck that. Bro, what? Come here. I put that on my dead mom, bro. I'm a king.
They want to hurt you.
Shit, my mom in that cabin, candle wax, her old ass, ain't got no whey cream or nothing.
Let him go.
Hell no. Bring your punk ass back here. Where you? Come here. You don't need that hands. Come here. Give me this! Come here, bitch! Come here, bitch! Come here!
Leave him alone!
1-on-1, man!
Leave him alone!
Back your ass!
Leave him alone!
Fuck that! Nah, bitch! Now it's your turn! Fuck this! I don't care! I'm hot! Get your ass down, boy!
I'm fine, bro, boy! That's crazy!
Fuck!
Don't stop, Jason! They deserve to die.
Where you
make
running
them
at?
Suffer like
come
them.
Here, boy. Come here, bitch. I'ma stab your ass. I'ma give you a flesh wound.
Don't let them.
Bro, I'm finna power up. Mega Fury. Come here, bitch. My mom told me to kill you. I'ma kill you, nigga. I love you, bro. You told me too late. Come here, Majestic. Now I tried to let your ass survive, but now. You know what? I ain't even finna do you like that. That's unfair. Get your ass back down. Come on. Fight like a real G, man. You're gonna need help after this ass whooping, girl. Come here, bitch.
You can never die.
Oh, hell no. You finna whack a nigga in the back of the head. Today just ain't my day. I got a knot in my head. I'm bald headed. My barber didn't fuck me up now. Look at my face, man. I look ugly. I'm scary. Fuck. I ain't playing. Ring around the rosy. Fuck this shit. I told you I was gonna save your ass last, but I shook you. But nah. I'm not finna do that. Tell me where that other nigga at, bruh. Tell me where he at! Come here, Tommy!
Shoot him.
Come here!
From me, Jason. Don't let them.
Oh, the disray! The disray!
Fuck that. Now I'm at the both of your asses. Come here, boy. Where you going? Don't run now. Come here. Come out of here. I ain't playing. You passed your curfew, nigga. Hey, Tommy. You wanted to shoot me? Hell no. Bring that ass back here.
Come on, Tommy. You at, Tommy? Come on, Tommy.
Who said that? Get your white ass back here, boy. Fuck, I can't get past. Come here, bitch. Come here. Ugh. What up, Ice Up? It's the real Goomers. Alright, thank you. I got a lump, man. Fuck. Hey, man, I don't want no more lumps, bro. Let's call it truth. Fuck you. Don't run for me, boy! Hell no. I'm talking about me like that, man. You finna make me cry. Bro, nah, bro. This ain't four knots, man. What's up, Jason?
Get up, Jason.
Oh,
find them.
Let's go help.
Stop shooting me, man. This ain't fair. Come here, bitch.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
God damn. Come on, man. Why you beating my ass like this, bro? I'll be back. Get off that barn, boy.
I know.
Where he at? You wanna square up, boy? Come here. Come on. Square her up. Don't run for me, boy. Where the fuck this nigga go? Oh shit. He broke my neck.
Check that other one.
Nah. I ain't playing games this time. Y'all niggas for the die.
I know, I hear it. I'm out of here anyway. Come on, Hal. You trying to get this That's
all
right. I got you covered,
hell.
I got you covered.
Help me, please, anyone.
You gotta see right now.
No. What the fuck?
I know.
Stop talking about my nose like that, bro.
Oh, he got raised and shit.
No! I'm breaking all this shit. I don't give a fuck if it's open. I want this door. I see you back there. I want this door, though. I want this door. Come here, nigga. I want this door, too. I want all the doors in this house. Now I'm after you, white boy.
Hey,
What the fuck? Hell no.
Don't let them.
Man. God damn. That's what they do in the hood, bro. Hey, every day. When I was at that camp, they drowned me. It was fucked up. God. But they didn't save me. Fuck. My brave ass wanted to go out there. But nah. I drowned. And my mom didn't do shit. She wound up dying. By that stupid ass bitch. No. Ring around the rosy, nigga. Hell no. Tommy, you don't think I see your white ass? Give me this. Come here, bitch.
Get you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
I don't even want to fuck with y'all no more. This shit scary. But I ain't letting you get away, Tommy. Come here, bitch. Where's Tommy? What? Come here. Don't run from me, Tommy.
Crack that, Joey.
Do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die.
Yeah.
You can
that nigga Majestic
die.
Scares me. That's why I'm going after Tommy. Come here, boy. I know this. We gon' end this shit! How the fuck?
Do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do, you cannot die. You can never die.
Help! Oh god!
Find them. Kill them.
Come here, fucking Tommy! No. Fuck that nigga. Where your white ass? Come here. I don't care if you light skin.
They want to hurt you, Jason.
And I had a feeling his ass was behind me too. That shit was good. No, I didn't leave. Sure about that.
Anybody gonna watch? Yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure I'm gonna get this fade.
You wanna try again, boy?
You gonna get this boosted fade fresh.
Hell no.
Yeah, boy. Yeah.
I wanna go bald headed. Just like my brother.
Friday, man.
No! I don't want no fucking Birdman! Nah. I want the fish fillet. Nah, man. Yeah. No, I want that Drake. Hell no, fuck that nigga haircut. You know what I want? I want that Ginobili.
Oh, you want to see like on the Ginobili?
Hell no.
He want the Ginobili. He want the half moon.
I want the Paul Pierce.
He went the one with the headband that covers the face. He went that headband that covers it like
I want that Trey Songz.
Like LeBron James.
Hell no! I want that shit. Nah, fuck that cracker. I don't give a fuck.
XL Savage.
No. No.
XL Savage.
Nah, man. What the shit? Let me think. No. You know what I want? Nah, I want that Chad haircut, man. That shit nuts.
You want that?
Nah.
Oh, you want that? You want that old dad? You want that?
Nah. I want that Christopher Donner. Nah. Man. Man, just cut it all off, bro. Fuck it. Yeah.
He wants the fade, Joy. He wants the fade.
No, matter of fact, I want it like that, Jason. Bald as shit.
He want that S-Carol. You want that S-Carol like Michael Jackson.
I have to do something. I have to escape.
No. I want that Bobby Wilmack. Nah, Bobby Wilmack.
Yeah.
Matter of fact, give me that Teddy Pendergrass. I said Bobby Wilmack.
I know.
Nah.
You want the Suge Knight, the French joint?
Nah, fuck that nigga.
French Baldy?
Yeah, there we go. Yeah, you're talking.
Fresh Prince?
Nah, I want that Plenty Sheen. Nah, final is. I want that Rocket Power shit. I want that Rocket Power. Yeah, Rocky Balboa in this bitch.
The old wavy?
Bro, chill out, bro. Don't team kill me, bro. I don't know what the fuck you doing, but chill the fuck out. And it's me, boy. Bring your punk ass. Oh. Hey, open that door, man. Open the door. Don't put a trap. Yeah, let me undo this shit, man. How the fuck you do this? No, fuck this. I'm going out my damn self. I don't need you to put me in the fucking trap. Come on. What the fuck? Oh, hell. Let's get in the light, bro. I'm dark as fuck. I can't even see myself. All right, come on. You don't need that. Fuck out of here, boy.
Why won't you fucking die?
your ass, big boy. Oh, what the fuck? No, fuck this. Fuck this. I don't give a fuck. Fuck this. Here, man. I need another weapon. Let me find a weapon. Stop teabagging that nigga. I want my fame. Where the weapon at? Where the weapons at? Hey, bring me to another weapon, though. Where the weapons at? Yeah, I want it. I need a weapon, though. Hey, let me in. I need a weapon. Where the weapons at? Come on, man. Where the fucking weapons? Hey, unlock this shit, man. Stop being pussies. Come here, man. Come on. Get your ass inside. I'm too young, nigga. Matter of fact, I needed that fade. Where you at? I need that shit. Come here, bitch.
Take that, you bastard.
Give me that mask. I want this shit. It's gonna be in my trophy category. Fuck that. Hey, bro, but I need a healing thing. I need to heal. Heal me.
Oh, come in, come in, come in. We went.
Alright, he already healed me. I got it.
Alright.
Don't lock the door, neck ass. I want those cookies! Back off my cookies! Alright, I'll give you $1 full of ass whoopings! Come here. Come here, bitch.
Yo, trust it. Yo, straight up.
Come here, bitch!
Straight up.
Arthur, we running back phase now, nigga. What the hell? I can't even see myself. What the fuck? Come here, bitch.
He running shit.
Come here. Bring your back ass back.
Why won't you fucking die?
Oh, he ran away, he said. He ran away.
Hold up, bro. Wait, I need to start a new stream. Here, watch out. Cause this shit at the 2-hour mark. When I start this